With a population of more than 3 million people, the region has not had a specialized eye doctor for the last 10 years. According to the medical experts, the absence of eye healthcare services has led to loss of sight by many people.
It's the most dangerous, one of the most dangerous ones we have these days. Because the blind ones, they have their properties grabbed, they can't see. Their women are being grabbed, their monies are being taken, and now it is, one does not know even whether it is day or night. It is one of the most stubborn and bad types of disability that we are trying to fight across Africa.
Research conducted by the Rwenzori Region Development Organization of the Blind that was intended to assess the extent of the problem and causes of the blindness in 2009 found that the number of people with eye problems was higher than expected. It indicated that over 85,000 people living in the districts of Kabarore, Chibale, Kamwenge and Chenjojo are blind.
Before this project started, one of the things that made us open our eyes to see the need is that we're getting very many patients from this region. And on average, in a hospital which is about 100 patients a day, about 10 are coming from either Kasese or Bundibugyo or Fort Portal.
The situation is worsened by the lack of enough supplies in health facilities to work on people with eye problems.
Actually, the challenges we have been having is we don't have consumables, we are not having the instruments to measure or to investigate this disease. But now we have got donation of equipment, some consumables to start the project, and this will run for the next 3 years.
Dan has moved to some level, but not much really. When you go to Wing Hospital, Referral Hospital, for instance, you find that the eye facility is not well catered for. There are those machines that these people use to screen the eyes. They look like torches. They don't know the technical name. At times, they don't have sales.
The National Health Medical Information System report data collected between October 2020 and October 2021 indicates that Busoga region has the highest number of visually impaired people, with some being the result of glaucoma. The magnitude of visual impairment in the region stands at 13% compared to 4.6% in other areas.
It's partners to extensively go and educate most of our people in the region. All the media is our partner in development, and we are going to sensitize people on issues of causes of blindness, how to avert blindness, and how to treat the eye.
The Ophthalmology Society of Uganda indicates that more than 400,000 people in Uganda have visual impairments because of treatable and preventable conditions such as cataracts and glaucoma. To solve the problem, the Lions Club has launched the Kabore Lions Sight for Secondary Eye Center project. The project seeks to establish an eye health center of excellence in Fort Portal. According to Dr. Arunga Simon, the eye health care center will provide comprehensive eye health care services in the region.
Left behind regions in Uganda when it comes to eye health care. This region has not had a single specialized eye doctor in the last 10 years. And because of that, there's been a very big increase in the burden of blindness and the other conditions which cause vision impairment in this region.
Report compiled by Jonan Tusingwire for the news.